friends, in the last video I told you about determinant, what is determinant and how to expect a determinant of order 2 and order 3. Today I am going to tell area of a triangle by using determinant, how to find the area of a triangle by using determinant and properties of determinant. Now this is the application of determinant, how to find the area of triangle by using determinant. How can we find the area of triangle? Area of a triangle whose vertices are x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 is given by delta equals 1 upon 2 x1, x2, x3, y1, y2, y3, 1, 1, 1. Means by using this formula, we can find the area of a triangle by using determinant. In this formula, this inner vertical bars denote determinant. x1, x2, x3 are the first coordinate of the vertices of the triangle. y1, y2, y3 are the second coordinate or y coordinates of the vertices of triangle. Third column is fixed. Always we have to take the value 1, 1, 1 in third column. It is fixed. One example, by giving one example, I will explain this formula. Now you can see this example. Find the area of triangle whose vertices are, these three vertices are given. So, with the help of these three vertices, we can find the area, therefore required area. One upon two, make a determinant first. So first coordinate of all three vertices you take minus 2, 3, minus 1. Then second coordinate minus 3, 2, minus 8. And third column by using 1 you have to make 1, 1, 1. I told you in this determinant first column will be made by the coordinates of the vertices, by the x coordinates of the vertices. Second column will be made by the y coordinates of the vertices and third column is fixed 1, 1, 1. Outside the determinant 1 upon 2 in multiplication it will come and these two outer vertical bars denote the modulus because area is positive quantity. So outside these outside vertical bars denote modulus to find the positive value of area. Now inside the modulus you expand 1 upon 2, expand this determinant by any row or column. You can expand this determinant by first row. I am expanding minus 2 into, now you delete first row and first column. 2 1s are 2, minus 8, minus minus plus 2 plus 8, second minus minus 3, then the second column and first row you delete, then it will come 3 1s are 3 plus 1. I told you this method in previous video. I told you how to expand plus 1 multiplied by minus 24 plus 2. Now you can take 1 upon 2, calculate it starts. 10 multiplied by minus 2 minus 20, 4 multiplied by 3, 12 plus 12 and minus 22. Now you can take 1 upon 2, 20. It will give minus 42 plus 12, minus 42 plus 12 minus 32. So in mod it is coming minus 15. Now value of mod minus 15 is 15. You know value. Square means. So friends, by using this formula, we can find easily the area of triangle if all the vertices are given. Coordinates of all the vertices are given. So its area is by this example you can understand how we are finding the area. In exercise 5C, such type of questions are given. One more type of problem is there. In this, you have to show the given three points are collinear. So given three points will be collinear if you find the area by these three points, if you find the area and its value comes zero. If its value is zero, then you can say the given points are collinear. So one more video will be made for the properties of determinant. In this video, I am explaining only this much. So thank you, students. In next video, you will see properties of determinants. Thank you.